This is Senator Mark Koran's Clark Giswold ain't got nothing on me holiday extravaganza. It's huge. And it says it's open to anybody that wants to drive out here. And it's open until January 9, sounded like. And he gave the address. I'll post the address when it's later on. And it looks to me like he's still setting up some of the stuff. This is the grand opening. If you're looking at it from the road, if you come in here in the dark, I don't think you're going to miss it. I don't think you'll miss it if you come by here in the dark. Tune in to 91.9 FM. There's one main entry. I don't know if he has a map or not. Looks to me like this is the edge of his property. There's quite a few nice spots where people can get out of their car and take a photo, like right here. Here's one of his photo frames for the Koran Christmas. There's another place where you could take a photo on a sleigh. There'll be snow there later on, no doubt. So you get up in the sled, take a photo. Should be nice. These are all little toy soldiers.
Don't stick your tongue out at me. You do it. All right, everyone, stick your tongues out.
So again, this is Senator Mark Koran's house, and I'll have the address in the link when I get time. Somebody else can post it.